a definite drubbing here for St. Peter's College here. 25 points to 3. Royal seem to be living up to their favourite tag here. Wonderful stuff by this Royal outfit. So far unbeaten in this league. And next week, Mahanama should be quite a cakewalk for these lads. Playing very good rugby at the moment here. St. Peter's College coming into this game. Sanat Marty's promising something special. They were up to the point mark in the first few minutes, but after that, definitely the fitness telling on them. The fast open rugby by Royal, just too much for this Peters outfit here, as Peters restart once again. Nabil Jalaldin brings that one up. A lot of talk in the Peters camp prior to this game, coming in against Royal. They always a lot of talk, but not living up to expectations. There's a knock-on there once again by St. Peter's, and this is definitely proving to be costly for Peterites here, as this looks to be two losses in a row. Last week losing to St. Isipathana College, 22 points to 12, and this week it looks to be that Royal have got the better of them, as 25 points play 3 at the moment. As once again, Akhil Sato hooks that one, and Naren Dasan kicks downfield, open wide space, Shailendra is into speed here, as a lucky bounce here for the Peterite, as it's into touch, and Royal ball, a lovely kick there by Naren Dasan, and Royal have a line out on the St. Peter's 5 line here, and should definitely look to get some more points on the board. Once again, these pictures have been brought to you by Le Royal in collaboration with thepapare.com. And for all your sporting needs of this rugby season, sponsored by Tarunya Tehetak, log on to thepapare.com. You can always register on there for the sporting news, as Adil Jabbar, vital throw for Royal here. One by Royal. Naren Dasan once again, and goes by himself, set up. Mushin Falil has the ball. Falil, and given that one to St. Peter's. St. Peter's have turned that one over. The kick being made, but it's into play as Shailendra picks that one up. Shailendra, little step there, out of one tackle. Royal just composing themselves here, and Shailendra with the knock on there. So a vital mistake by him, as Royal making another change. Akhil Sathok, who's had a good game in the number 9 position, the nippy little scrum half, has given way for Dean Kasim, who's just come on for Royal, and fresh legs on for St. Peter's as well, as it's Dilshan Paul, the captain, who's hobbling off. He's had a good game, Dilshan Paul, tried his best, but the knee just getting the best of him as he hobbles off for St. Peter's. As Peters once again a break at, and Fernando with a little kick makes a mess of it, as St. Peters have the ball, and is this a consolation try? The wing three quarter sprinting all the way, does he have the leg? Shailendra's there, just can't get him, and I would say that's a consolation try for St. Peter's College as he goes over, but too little too late here for St. Peter's, as it's 5 points plays 25. Just a consolation there for St. Peter's here, as Naren Dasan definitely seems to be very annoyed with the boys, as St. Peter's slots that one through, and 10 points plays 25, still a deficit of 15, and St. Peter's, a bit of a late rally here, but that can't be count for much, as about 5 minutes or 2 minutes left of this game. Light fading here at Bambalapiti, a late start. So here we go, Royal with the restart. Royal with the restart. And St. Peter's knock on as Naren Dasan on the end of it. Oh, Naren, and just slipping there with the sidestep, but that would have ended up in a sure try there. Good stuff by the Royal Skipper, and it definitely would have been icing on the cake there if Naren Dasan scored that. Lovely work there by Naren, capitalizing on the Peter Wright knock on as he picked the ball up and ran into space there. Lovely work by him, and St. Peter's have a scrum inside their 22. Surely this has to be the last move of the evening as the St. Peter's scrum half feeds. And passes that one out to Fernando. Nice work by St. Peter's. Work it wide. A little kick there. Knocked on by Nabil Pfizer. And scrum to St. Peter's College. Shailendra has it. Shailendra hoists that one high, and the St. Peter's fullback under pressure here, but marks it and takes it quickly. And once again, the scoreboard reading 25 points to 10. Knocked on by the player of St. Peter's as Royal have possession. Shamil Ahmed with the ball. The Royal wing three quarter. Dean Kasim feeds Karan Amar Singh on the blind. Takes it by himself. Naren Dasan with a little kick ahead. That's into touch. As 25 points pace 3. This probably a referee just checking his watch there. So this probably is the last play. And with this, with the long whistle, that will be yet another loss for St. Peter's against Royal this decade. So they've only won in 2005 and 2007. A lot of talk coming into the game, but the boys of the Bumble Pitya School not living up to expectations here. And another mistake there by the St. Peter's College hooker, as the referee still playing on here, and as the light fading. Hamza Hassan breaking on the blind side. Support with him. Nabil Jalaldeen there. Shamil Ahmed's there. And here we go. Hamza Hassan still going. Take two to bring him down. Here we go. Dean Kasim feeding the blind. Karan Amar Singh for the line. Big boy here. Returning to the team after an injury. Once again, Royal composed themselves. Naren Dasan. Crossfield. Nabil Pfizer. And brought down inside the Peters 22.